life into pieces. This is my last resort.